Hello, my name is Menno. I give the box training at the University Sports Centrum. Today we're going to do a boxing workout what you can do at home. You don't need any equipment. But before we're going to start with the box combination and the focus is speed, we're going to start with a total body workout. It goes like this. Level 1, 3 rounds. Level 2, 4 rounds. Level 3, 5 rounds. After each round, you can choose for a 1-minute break or a 2-minute break. We're going to start with exercise number 1 for 15 seconds. We're going to do push-ups. We're going to do 3 variations where you can choose from. The first one is push-up on the knees, second one normal push-up, and the last one power push-ups. The exercise goes like this. You're going to start in the push-up position. The first one, what I just said, was push-up on the knees, and a good push-up is when your chest almost touches the ground and then you stretch your arm. The second variation is this time with your legs straight, same thing. Or you can choose for the last one, power push-ups. Okay, make sure, focus on your technique. That's exercise number 1. Then we go to exercise number 2. You're going to stand in your boxing stance and we're going to do straight punches. When you punch with one hand, the other hand is always by the defense. And when you bring the other hand back, then the other arm goes, or hand. Okay, rotation. Rotate your hips to create speed and power. So as fast and as hard as you can for 15 seconds. Then we go to exercise number 3. What we use with boxing is a jumping rope a lot, but this is a workout you can do with no equipment. You're gonna jump while you're standing. Hop on the spot, like this. It's good for your muscle endurance. Okay, this exercise number 3, but instead of 15 seconds, you're gonna do it for 30 seconds. Then we're gonna start again, same thing. Push-up for 15 seconds. Then the second exercise, same thing, boxing stance for 15 seconds, but instead of jabs, this time you're gonna do uppercuts. Okay, then the next exercise, exercise number 3, the same thing, okay, hop on the spot. Then again, the last one, again, for 15 seconds, push-ups. Then exercise number 2, boxing stance again, but this time you're gonna do hooks. Make sure when you throw the hooks that your elbows are up. One hand is punching, the other hand is in the defense. And then the last exercise, exercise number 3, hop on the spot again. Success.